And they're away and racing for the opening race of the afternoon, which is the perceived value plate. Missing the kick there is Ross Bomes, slowing to the stride, double down. Most slowly out is Eternal Memories. And as the field settled down past the 1400, it's Christobos on the outside is the leader, 2.5 lengths ahead of Rogue One. Another 2.5 length behind is Western Front to wet team. Side 3/4 of a length behind is Gold Medalist. 2.25 length away. Visitor Force is the path to 1200. Length and a quarter behind is Ross Bomet. 3/4 of a length on the outside in the Saffron and Red is the Saffron Flower. After this double down, Eternal Memory, second last, last to fall. Solo Mission. They pass the 1000 meter marker now. Christobos about 2.5 lengths ahead of Rogue One. Length and a 3/4 of the way is the Western Front with Gold Medalist making headway on the outside. Ross Bomes is moved into fifth as they pass the 800. Length and a half behind Visitor Ford. Another length and a half behind is Double Down. Then this Eternal Memories in the light and blue jacket is wide of the track. Solo Mission is the second last as they pass the 600 and edge turn for home. Then the Saffron Flower making a forward move. Christobos comes in home first. From Rogue One is the one galloping up on the outside. Western Front is making a forward move in the center. Then there is Gold Medalist. Visitor Bot making a forward move. Then there's Ross Bomes. But Rogue One is now being challenged very strongly on the outside there by Western Front. It's Western Front on the outside in the claret and gold appellate with the white blinkers has broken away into a 2.5 length lead over Rogue One. Then there is Gold Medalist, Visitor Ford, they all seem to be going nowhere. Western Front is going to make it from Rogue One, finishing second. Visitor Ford, third ahead of Double Down. Then there's Gold Medalist, Ross Bomes, Christobos, then the Saffron Flower, Eternal Memories. Last of all is Solo Mission.